The University of Tennessee have one of the best basketball programs in the nation. Led by Coach Bruce Pearl, they are expected to win it all this year. I had a chance to catch up with two future NBA stars, Renaldo Woolridge, son of former NBA star and high-flying act Orlando Woolridge, and Scotty Hopson, who was a McDonald's All-American this year.
Both of you in Tennessee are like the combo.
Yeah, that's Ronaldo. Yeah, that's Ronaldo.
What's the most points you ever scored?
Most points? I say 55.
How do you score 55 points?
Just we focused that game, just went out and scored it.
Most you ever scored?
53.
Really? So together, how do you do it?
I hit a lot of three-pointers. So.
Really? What's the deal? Why the W? Because Woolridge?
W is for Woolridge, for wisdom, for working hard.
Winner?
Winner. That's what it is, too.
What if I got, like, my last name's S? If I got an S in my boss file or something?
Like, it would kind of be embarrassing. But, like, other than that, like, it would probably be cool.
Is that the new thing to get?
Like, it is. A lot of people do it, so I just kind of like it.
So when you dunk, they can see it in the air, like,
see it, like
the flash.
Kind of like when I turn the fake and I turn the shoot. Like.
What was your most proudest moment on the court?
I probably say the McDonald's All-American. I feel so glad to make that accomplishment, that goal. It was just a blessing for me. So
most embarrassing moment?
I ain't had no embarrassment.
You never got dunked on?
I ain't never got dunked on. I don't plan on getting dunked on this time.
Are you an NBA fan?
Yeah.
What's your favorite NBA team?
The Lakers, definitely.
Why?
I've been an LA guy pretty much my whole life, and then watching Kobe is my favorite player, so I try to pattern my game after him, so definitely.
Are you a guard?
Yeah, I'm a shooting guard small forward. So.
You're like 7 feet?
Yeah, I'm about 6'9". So.
Are you guys celebrities on campus yet?
Yeah, a little bit. College, yeah. It's coming in college, like a lot of people know it, so.
Any tips that you can tell kids who want to be in your position right now? Like, what are
don't let anybody ever tell you no, because a lot of times when I was little, they used to tell me I was too small, I was too skinny, but you keep working hard, you just keep, you know, have that goal in your mind, just keep doing it.
You're the son of an NBA great, right?
Yeah.
Your dad's a really nice guy. He plays for the Bulls, actually.
Yes, he did.
He also played in Europe.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. So what is he doing these days?
He's coaching at DL team in Phoenix right now. But he trained me in the summertime, getting me ready for the school year.
So don't be surprised if in a couple of years, these young players will be stars in the NBA. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.